animal homes. Now, even like all of us, animals would have their homes and they would be living in that. So, there are different types of animals like cows that live in sheds. A dog lives in a kennel. We can see a horse living inside a stable. Lions live in dens. Rabbits live in burrows. What about snakes? Snakes make the holes in the ground and they stay in them. Now we will learn some water animals. There are water animals. The favorite ones are the fishes, the octopuses. There are many others like the crocodile. Even you would see a frog is considered a water animal. So animals that usually live first on water and then on land would lay eggs on land only. So legs, these have the legs that help them to move and swim, and also the moist skin of these animals help them to breathe, right? So that was about this frog you can see here. That is for the animals. Now there are another type of animals, that is amphibians. These are ectodermic. These are the ones that lay eggs in water. They have partial or fully webbed feet with them. They also have lungs for the breathing purpose, as well as they can do the absorption through their moist skin. There are some animals that live first on water and later on land. Those are known as the total, as I discussed with you, amphibians. They have the partially or fully webbed feet.